Hello everyone, welcome back to the channel. They call me Virus. Today we're going to play Sable. Let's check it out. Alright, so we got a new game, Sable. Pretty nice singing. Oh, this is just straight up fantastic. Alright, which way to go? Let's see if we can exit throughout the building. Go ahead and... Alright, that's cool. No fall damage. Alright, that's the crouch. Wow, she can just climb on anything. Oh, there's a ladder right here. This is definitely... Definitely amazing. Okay. All right. I guess I'll head towards the smoke. Ibex camp. I can feel Jotty smiling behind her mask, just as I know she can feel the teeth bearing a little grimace behind mine. I'm nervous. She's softly, sweetly amused in her eyes. I probably have very little to worry about. You know you have nothing to worry about, don't you, Sable? We're going to reply with, I know, I know. Remember the first time you rode a bike? Oh, there's a lot of dialogue in this. Oh, I can change the camera angle. Not just one. I think I'm ready. Alright, so I gotta go see about the bike. Thank you. Alright. Alright, so the test is this way. So how do I? Okay, there we go. I was so lost on what's going on. Alright, so I had to head this way towards the altar. Someone's over there. I wonder, can I talk to him? Oh, I guess he had nothing to say. Alright, the altar is in this direction. Oh, that is a long run over there. I guess that must be the altar straight ahead. Yeah, that's definitely it. Come on, girl, climb. Oh, she actually made it up there. Alright, so... Try this way. Alright, there we go. We made it. Alright, straight ahead. Oh! If that was any other normal person, they definitely would not have survived that. Alright, so I gotta figure out how to get back up there. Maybe I can just climb up there regular. Alright, yeah, that works. Oh, there's a ladder. There's a ladder right there. Alright, it was just climbing up here. Oops. Now what? Is there another ladder anywhere? Alright, let me climb on this side. Let's see if I can go straight up. I'm not... Oh, she tires out after a while. Is there anything on the other side? Oh, alright. When her stamina runs out, that's when she can't climb no more. Somewhere over here. Just keep running forward. I'm busy climbing the rocks. All I had to do was just run forward. Pretty cool. Up she goes. Will she wake up? Whispering stones. Oh, she got powers now. All right, where can she glide to? And she can climb up after she glides. Oh, this came in handy. What is this? A statue of someone with butterfly style wings. Alright. So I gotta head back. Get in there. Oh boy, we were so close. Okay, we gotta go to him. Alright everyone, this is just an introduction to the game. Hope you enjoyed what you saw. I'll be back later on to continue the game in part 2. Have a good one. Peace.